The 2012 North American International Auto Show kicked off Monday with Nissan debuting its Pathfinder concept and all-electric e-NV200 concept. The Detroit show will see some 50 new products unveiled overall and over 40 exhibitors, while Nissan's two concept vehicles underscored a wave of new products in the pipeline and its zero emissions leadership. CEO Carlos Ghosn said the return to the Detroit show was indicative of the sales strength Nissan saw in 2011.
Well, I think the fact that we are returning today to the Detroit Motor Show means that we are on the offensive. I think the crisis that has been created by the collapse of Lehman Brothers in October 2008 is way behind us. I think we have erased most of the consequence of it as an industry. Now this industry is growing. We believe we can contribute a lot to its growth, and our presence today with a lot of innovation in Detroit means we're ready for what's coming.
The four-wheel drive Pathfinder's continuously variable transmission is expected to provide a 25% increase in fuel economy when U.S. sales begin in the fall. Al Castagnetti, Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Nissan North America, says the fourth generation Pathfinder will reinvent the over 25-year-old line.
Well, I think that Pathfinder needs to get back to its original sales volumes when we had the old generation. And quite frankly, we're looking to triple, maybe even quadruple the sales of the Pathfinder with this generation.
The ENV200 concept is targeted for businesses and families and is expected to energize the compact van market when mass production begins by 2014. In its run, some 5,000 journalists from over 50 countries are expected to attend the Detroit show, while public turnout from Friday is seen climbing back to pre-crisis levels.